Hello, hello. I'm here to do my check-in for Diva Deb's 6-month protective style challenge. Now, my intentions was, before I talk to you about that, if you want to join Diva Deb's protective style challenge, go check her out on YouTube. It's Diva Deb. I would try to remember to put her link in the description box, but she's not hard to find if you put it in the search box, Diva Deb, and she has a video specifically with the details about her 6-month protective style challenge. The challenge starts today and it ends in 6 months. So it is a long time. But as y'all know, I always protective style for the most part. I would say 99.9% of the time, my hair is in a protective style, probably 100% of the time. Is in a protective style. I'll do only blow dry a flat iron once in the blue moon, maybe like once or twice a year, not too often. So, and I only wear really ponytails when it's come for me to take my hair out to get ready for wash day. So for the most part, I'm twisted and pinned up, you know, so this challenge for me, it won't be a problem. The challenge for me is challenging myself to just to do more styles, try more styles with my hair, because I get so frustrated with my hair. As you know, my hair is very long. It curled, it's very curly, and it takes a long time to do because, you know, I got to deal with the tangles, and, you know, my hair does not like to be manipulated at all much. So, you know, trying to, you know, it took me an hour to wash and detangle my hair the other day. And then another hour and a half, 2 hours just to comb through it again once I put my leave-in in and my butter. And that's all I really put in my hair. And then I put like 12 twists or so in my hair. And it took me like 2 hours. When I finished, it was like 1:30 in the morning. It was just ridiculous. So as you can see, that's just the, you know, On wash day, it takes me so long just to get through between the detangling and washing my hair and then detangling again and getting my leave-in, moisturizer, and butter on. It's like by that time, and just to put a few twists in, forget trying to do some ridiculous style to my hair, only for me to have to take it out in 10 to 14 days because it would, my, you know, I need to cleanse my scalp again, and me trying to wash my hair with twists or braids or whatever in, not gonna work, and it's gonna look a mess anyway by the end of 2 weeks. My hair does not hold up very well. So with that being said, because I do wanna try some styles, I have a few, I have a gel and a pudding, I think it's called, that I have not used yet. And I also have something from Marie Dean that does hold my hair very well for those times where I do want to put in, you know, smaller twists or want to try some type of style. As I said, we're going to try, because once I get frustrated, it's just like I'm done. So hopefully I could find some easy twist and pin-up styles that are fairly simple, that won't take me 5 hours to do, because I don't have time for that, doing my hair for 5 hours and take me 7 hours to take it out. I don't want to get into that. Yeah, I am going to be trying, because I've never done wraps before. I mostly twist my hair up and throw a headband on type of girl. So I do want to get into the wraps. I do want to buy me some wraps. I don't own any yet, but my plan is to buy some. I think they're cute. And for those days where I just don't feel like doing my hair, because I know even though I do protective style all the time, it does come to a point where it's just like I'm getting sick of doing my hair. I know over the summer for like a month or so, I did wear my hair blown out, ponytails, so it just felt kind of good that I didn't have to sit there and twist up my hair, you know, every couple of days I could kind of be free, you know, whatever. But so I will be using some, you know, head wraps. I have my beanies. Although it is pretty hot here still, like in the 90s, 100s some days, and it's going into October. Hopefully soon I can start to wear them things without burn my head going up in flames. I know some of y'all are already into that season, the fall season, but hair is still very much like summertime. Shorts, t-shirts, tank tops, flip-flops, sandals, you know, type of deal. It's still very much hot here. So those are the types of things that, you know, you see for me. I have been scoping out some styles on YouTube. You know, easy twist and pin-up styles that I have in mind. I want to try. I'm not great at flat twisting at all, so that's something that I do want to work with, work on. But every time I try, I just get frustrated, and I'm like, and I just get the two-strand twisting. Actually, I was trying to try it on one piece Saturday, and it ain't even start out right, and I was just like, mm-hmm. And I combed it back out and got the twisting. So hopefully I don't have too many of those moments. And again, the thing with me is that when I do my hair on wash day, I just like to do it and get it done with. So hopefully, too, I can kind of get my wash day on schedule. Most of the time on wash days or Saturdays is when my wash days are, because I totally have nothing to do. But then I kind of like lounge around, because during the week, you know, I'm doing things with the kids. On Fridays nights, my son has his football games, and then soon it's going to be throughout the week, because from football he goes straight into basketball, and it's not just no one specific day like in football. So Saturdays is normally when I do my wash days. And then I get lazy. I kind of sit around, and next thing you know, it's 5 o'clock and I'm just getting to washing my hair, and then I got to let it sit with the deep conditioner. So I'm going to try to get more use out of my steamer as well, opposed to sitting there for 4 and 5 hours with deep conditioner in my hair. And then I'm up to all hours in the morning trying to do my hair. That's one thing I need to get out of. But, yeah, that's my plan, to try more styles, try to flat twist. I really want to try more, because the styles I've been looking at are more so flat twist styles, and I really don't know how to flat twist very well at all. They just look a hot mess, so that's just something that I need to work on, to try to have patience to work on. Or else I'm just going to have to find a bunch of two-strand twist pin-up styles, because, yeah. But anywho, that's it. So this is my hair. I don't know if I showed my hair. I do have a headband on. So let me take my headband off. And if you want to know about this headband, I think I did do a video showing it. I didn't do an official video, but they're the wire headbands. And this is from knickknacks.com. And I'll show you the label. This is it. I found this through this company through S. Kirby. I don't think she's on YouTube, but this is the other one that I got. But I thought they were kind of cute. But I actually like my traditional regular headbands better than these wire headbands. But yeah, these are the two that I got from Knickknacks, and I got them on sale, I think. But this is my hair. Basically, it's gotten a little bit frizzy. As I said to you before, my hair does not last long, and I don't really use anything in it to kind of hold my hair for the most part. And actually, because I had planned on doing my hair over for the start of this, that was my intentions. I just put my leave-in conditioner in along with my Juicy Yummy. I sealed with my Juicy Yummy butter. And I just pinned it up, and I thought, you know, it still looks good. As I said, I wasn't feeling good. I had a headache, so I didn't feel like really spending 3 to 5 hours doing my hair. I'll probably do it over maybe this weekend if I don't have to cold wash by then. But basically, this is my hair. And let me pick up my phone just to kind of show you. Hopefully, you can see because I'm trying to look and show you my hair. So basically, I just twisted several twists and pinned it up. And the back doesn't look like much of nothing, really. I basically have it split down the middle, like two Princess Leia twists, and just wrapped them up and brung them in and tucked my ends in and just used my pins, my pin-up pins to, you know, pin them down. So that's all I did with my hair. It's nothing special, and it works for me. So let's get to showing these hairstyles. I'm pretty sure I'm going to see some pretty cool protective hairstyles. I'm not the one that be doing the 1 month. As I said, I will be doing my hair every 10 to 14 days because I need to cleanse my scalp and my hair does not last long. I just did my hair Sunday night and you already see how it looks. And I keep a scarf on for the most part throughout the day, except for when I have to go out. I will take it off, you know, for a couple of hours if I'm fixing my dinner or I have to go to the mailbox. But normally if I'm just laying around, I put my scarf back on. So this is, you know, as you can see, my hair does not hold together very well. So therefore, the 1 month, you know, 6 weeks, that don't work for me. I have to do my hair over a lot sooner than that. But I can't wait to see, you know, what all of the ladies got, you know, looking at their nice hairdos, complicated crochet braids and all of that stuff. That won't be me. But thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please leave your comments in the box below. Don't forget to share the video on Google Plus. Give me a thumbs up. And if you want to see join this challenge, go check out Diva Deb on her YouTube page to see what the details are. It does start today though. So peace.